Be doing this on a brand new world, so we don't have anything set up, and I'm even gonna go ahead and make a random character for you guys. Just need to head back. I was setting up the world so it'd be ready. There we go. Random, what does it want to make me? Sure, why not? We'll go with it. A name. I'll just go with the initials for now, because it gets the job done. And we're gonna go ahead and start this off. Just gonna go off stream for 1 second while I put this password in. We are gonna get started. And trees look a little different than the last time I played this game. It's interesting. Now we see those areas where you can typically generate a lot of worms. And I wish I had a bug net. But yeah, we'll just gather what we can over here, try and get some structures in place before night. Nice that there's some copper, a couple of copper veins right where we spawned. That's always helpful. It was just grass. Alright, I kind of figured it was. Bunny never makes it when you're harvesting stuff. And normally I'd be doing this with T-Shock, but from looking at it for a few minutes before getting started, it looks like T-Shock is maybe not compatible with the latest version. I didn't actually try it, I just looked at their website and saw that they were working on it, so I'm going to give them a little time before I go ahead and try that out. But gonna be a little bit of a short stream today. Only gonna be running for probably about an hour. And the next one that you'll likely find is probably gonna be on. It depends. I could be doing Sunday with Gabberwocky. We're gonna be. Actually, it won't be a stream, that'll be a recording, so it might not be out yet, but we're going to be recording Left 4 Dead 2. And outside of that, you might see Empire and I streaming Risk of Rain again, either tomorrow or Saturday. I'm going to have to touch base with him when he's off of work and see what works for both of us. But that's pretty much the upcoming schedule for the next few days, at least. If you're wondering why I'm gathering all this clay, So when I play Terraria, I have this tendency to go for alchemy. I try to make it renewable as soon as I can. So I'll work on trying to gather seeds of all different types and have them lined up in pots so I can gather in the safety of home. And I'll try and get some of the ranged armor so that way I can actually generate sand by firing it, because it doesn't consume at all time as ammo with certain armors. So that's typically one of the first things that, or one of the main things I prioritize, which I understand is not exactly the same as most people, but I have this appreciation for the crafting side of things and the commerce side I always kind of had this idea of having a Terraria server where my character would go out sometimes, but he would also sell, create and sell potions to the other players while they went out adventuring. This is not going to work. I need to put some things down. Oh, that's all. Clay, though, 5. 5 is the one I need. So that actually, I'll take you guys way back. This actually runs back to an old MMO that I used to play called Ragnarok Online. Oh, you got a house built already. Nice.
Awesome. Yes.
Hi, Eve. Ragnarok was an old MMO, and I think it's still available for free now at this point. But it definitely had many drawbacks along the way. But one of the things I loved about it when I was a kid was that it had a merchant class. It had like your mage, it had your warriors, it had your priests, and had a merchant class, which I found very interesting. So I made one of those, and his skills were pretty much, or hers I suppose, were pretty much largely based on commerce. So you'd get stuff that would lower prices from NPCs, you'd get stuff that would raise sell prices to NPCs, you'd get skills that let you carry a cart to carry much more weight, you would get skills to send him flying, you'd get skills that would allow you to set up a shop where you could set prices for things that were in your cart, and what you'd find is a lot of people would be, you could find a lot of merchants in town that would be selling typically potions would be a big one, so they'd buy them from the NPCs and then go and set the sale price just above what they paid for it. So it might cost like 28. Currency was Zenny in that game. It might cost like 28 or so, and they'd set it somewhere between 29 and 32 or 33, depending on the competition. And it was not a quick way to make money, but you could kind of set up shop and just let it run. And I thought that was really cool how that was a feature. So that was one of the things that got me into commerce and business and all that stuff, and accounting too. But I still find enjoyment in that sort of stuff to this day. So long story to explain a little bit about my appreciation for things like alchemy and crafting in video games. Also kind of goes into the why I like sandbox games to a certain extent, just because you can kind of dictate what you want to do as opposed to being forced to follow certain guidelines like a Divinity or a Neverwinter Nights. Neverwinter Nights isn't the best example, but you have your story or a campaign, and you know what it is that you're trying to do. And sandbox games like this, you have things to do, to progress the story and give you more options and NPCs and things, but you also just can do what you feel like. So definitely one of my one of the reasons why I like this stuff so much. typically hate this short sword, to be honest with you. A lot of times I will just opt for trying to use the pickaxe repeatedly, or sometimes the axe. Fortunately, our friend, the guide over there, is just killing some slimes. Adding weapons to them, to all the NPCs, was such a good move. Because it got so frustrating when they just sat there and ran away from things, like slimes, and they just keep hitting them and kill them. Okay. Sorry about the sound. I just want to get the... Okay. I just wanted to get all my channel stuff up. I do have chat open, so if you guys have any questions, you want to chat, talk about what's going on, talk about something else, feel free to just go right ahead and drop it in there. I'll see what I can do with that. Let's see, so can we... Yeah, we can't actually jump out of here yet. That's fine. Can always make more. That works too. That also works. I suppose we could cut this one out and put a platform there. Let's go ahead and do that. That flattens it nicely. Actually, it kind of gives you clearance at this point now, too. What do we got? Oh, it's just a slime over there. Alright. So, I'm gonna assume we're digging out a basement down here.
Something like that.
Alright. I mean, I do always need space for the potion side of things, but I don't think we're ready for that.
Oh, no, no. This is just kind of to get a little cavern ready.
Okay.
While it's dark, so I don't get invaded.
Sounds good. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and flatten this out.
I don't like being invaded.
Yeah, the guide apparently doesn't like being safe indoors. Oh, hi.
Oh, you know what? This works out fine. I mean, I always wanted a skeleton in my basement.
We have to tell him to stop dating those things.
He needs to stop. It's not healthy.
Mom and Dad don't approve of these things. And then he goes back outside to wait.
Why does
for
he
the
go
next
outside?
Because
okay.
You know what I think it is? I think this back wall doesn't count as a house until we build a back
I'm
wall.
I'm getting there. Hold on.
That's my guess for why he just sits out
there.
There
you go.
Well, even the dirt down here.
I think
that's why he's being angsty.
So angsty. He's not helping with the situation here.
Why'd the door open again?
I don't know.
Alright then. Do I want to do this?
Do you want to do this?
Oh, slime.
Would you like to do this?
I would have been fine if it wasn't for that slime. If it weren't for those meddling kids.
There, one down. Okay.
Two. And... three and four. Yay. Hey, at least we get some money. We need that for the merchant anyway.
Oh yes, oh yes. Eventually.
Yeah. So yeah, I think I'll check real quick. I need to move this window again so the sound's gonna dip out, but I think if I check it's gonna say, oh, it's missing a chair. That's all it cares about right now. Doesn't care about that back wall, floor, lack thereof. I'll just make him a chair. I don't care about that. Want a chair, bro? I'll make you a chair.
Careful, careful. He's being stupid again.
He's good at that. I'm dropping the chair by the fire.
Oh Okay. That works. This makes everything okay again.
He likes it now. He's still trying to kill things, though. You know what? That's fine. But honestly, the die trader is the best for defending himself. So amazing. See, his attack speed is so high. Just sits there with the scimitar. It's wonderful.
Ah, yes.
So that takes care of him. I mean, of course, we're gonna need like a million more houses, but.
And a million more torches.
We always need those.
No, I feel about torches.
Oh, torches for days. Here, now we're getting one over the doorway.
Torches are life. Chew you.
Just breaking off pieces of arrow. You are not welcome here.
Three cheese.
If we had something, a pit to knock them into, I might consider yelling, "This is Sparta."
Well, there was kind of one starting right here, if you want to. I mean, go for it.
Yeah, I need to work on that later.
Perhaps later.
If you were building, that's still fine. I can keep busy with these guys. Whatever you want.
I was just trying to get a little bit further down.
Okay.
It's just easier at nighttime to have this little cavern going, so we don't really have to go outside and
deal with these guys.
Deal with this bullshit.
Yeah.
Tiny little sword. Little pokey swords, like basically a toothpick.
Yeah, we're gonna poke him though. He can get past the knockback of one poke, but when he gets the double poke going on.
Yes, the double poke. Wonderful.
Immediately thought of inappropriate jokes.
Do not.
The guide and I like killing these guys, so I'll let him fire a few more arrows at him. Leave that door open. He seems to like it.
It's about the most useful he can get, so might as well.
Yeah. Might just gather extra voodoo dolls just to kill him.
Found some clay.
Nice. I already got 150 of it, so.
Jesus.
Which is awesome. I'll take more, though.
You got busy.
Severus Snape. Sorry, all rights belong to, Who actually did that? I don't remember now.
I can't remember. It's been a while since I've seen it.
Yeah. Me too. Although sometimes I'll come across someone who hasn't, and I have to go and find it to make that reference.
Well, of course. Everyone must know. Everyone must know.
Nothing is sacred.
Not anymore.
I may have left him to almost get bitten. He's safe now.
No!
Oh, he's just killing all of the animals first.
Not the squirrels. No, they didn't ask for this life.
They did not ask.
They came in here for safety and we just destroyed them.
They saw all the torches, it was nice and warm.
Some warm fire.
And then bam, arrow to the face. They took an arrow to the knee.
Just death. It's just so sad. I feel for the little guys.
that clay down there is clutch.
And there's quite a bit of clay down here.
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. For me.
If we really need that much clay.
I'll make pots for days.
Goodness.
Yay, more friends.
Ooh, lead ore. See, this was a good idea. I found some lead ore.
Ooh, nice.
This is nice. So nice.
Could get, well, I mean, we could make an anvil or we could just buy one once we get the merchant if we want to.
If we want to, but that's gonna take some time.
Yeah. I forget how much they cost, but I mean, I've got 15 silver right now. I think he only needs 50 amongst us to spawn? Question mark.
Well. Keep the zombies coming.
Yeah. And as we find that out, that's the end of them. I have been angling. Oh, okay, it won't sit on that. I see. So let's see, how about over here? Could put one up there.
Torches here, torches there.
Let's see. I'll tell you what, Marshmallow, next time that I'm playing, then definitely. This one I'm gonna keep like this for now, but next time that I'm running through, and I mean, we're gonna be early anyway, so you're not gonna miss too much, but I like to kinda have the progression kinda constant. I could even start a new world with you if you want. Just occurred to me also that I know Twitch alerts will show follows for Twitch, but I don't know if there's, I need to look and see if there's something for subscribers on YouTube, because they should get the love too.
I'm honestly not sure if there is, but
I feel like someone has to have made something. But I don't know.
It's possible.
Yeah.
I haven't really seen it yet.
Yeah. Because I just always knew that Twitch was, you know, it was always typically for this sort of thing, at least.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So we have plenty of wood. How do we want to build these houses? Do we want to have them joined?
It's usually better to have them joined. That way the NPCs don't really go anywhere, and we don't have to worry about adding anything to protect them.
That's what I was thinking also.
From the outside world.
Can try and keep it a little isolated.
But do we want to build up, or do we want to build out? I kind of want to build up.
Me too. And I feel like it might be a combination of both by the time mm-hmm. we're done.
I'm also thinking of going ahead and planting some saplings, acorns, and whatnot.
That's probably a good idea. Doesn't
so
it have
we can
to be?
Have plenty.
Yeah, it has to be off screen, right? I think for them to actually grow into trees.
Probably. I think this is pretty far out of the way right here as it is. Where I have them going right now.
Sounds good.
But I did get more wood.
Nice. Yeah, I've got like 220. Yeah, 228.
Mm-hmm.
So I have a good amount also. I'm just kind of clearing out slimes as they show up. Yeah, I figured we would probably have to go around that. I just angled it because I thought it looked nice.
It helps it look more nice, yes. Figured making them kind of small. They don't need a lot of space.
Right. We almost kind of have like a boot going on right now.
Dust boot.
Dust boot. I forget how many across it is, but that should be plenty.
Yeah. I'm thinking going in like this, and then kind of going up as well.
Bunny is not gonna make it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to.
Did you destroy the bunny?
Nah, but I do need to cut this out for a way to ascend. Oh, that arrow looked way off. Whatever he was shooting at. Oh, he's all the way over here. Nice job, you kill the firefly as well as the slime. Way to go, Asher.
I think it might need to be out a little bit more. Just like a block or two.
Yeah. Okay, do I have any more? Eh, only one. But that's really all I need for now.
There we go.
I didn't realize that I was hovering over what I had selected on my quick bars, acorns. So after I went and placed the one platform I had, it had the acorn hovering over the sapling. It's like, that doesn't work like that. You can't plant saplings on platforms. Silly
you
game.
You can't do that.
In reality, it's just me. This is me. You know, one thing, Starbound, the way they do their diagonals of platforms like this is is really nice.
It is nice, actually.
They'll make it connect. Hey, Tuna Riot Ice, how are you? We just got started in this, about 25 minutes ago, maybe? Not too far, just getting some early stuff set up. Oh, those guys. I have to remember that. I have to remember that I can't walk up the diagonals easily.
No.
Yeah.
It should literally be a staircase.
Yes. Yeah, sure, what's up? Pinch the Ice has a question for us.
Okay.
I am not sure how to answer that one. Well, not like this character, I can tell you that much. I definitely don't look like this character.
No.
And
I just randomized it. It gave him the most craziest character.
Oh, sweet. Thanks for the follow. Mine, actually. It's actually pretty similar to, if you check out the profile picture, that was actually done by Eve here. That's pretty similar. But thanks so much for the follow. I appreciate that. I also don't sound like this character either. like that. I do not sound like that.
It's not me.
I had to see. I know some people were talking about different bots and things. Nightbot I need to tweak, but Nightbot does not like links or spam or caps right now. Pretty much without exception. Oh, you did? Like banned from somebody else's, or you were banned for giving too much of your own, or oh wow, the saplings actually grow with you on screen now, because I just saw one pop up and leaves fall.
Nice.
That's actually a nice animation. I like that. Okay, I see. And then they banned you for that?
I ran out of wood. Oh no! Can you finish that little top part, please? It's like three wood.
Wait,
three.
Oh, just to finish that off. Oh, so the channel owner, then, banned you, or... There we go.
Yay. Kind of looks offset, though.
It is a little bit. I think
it's on
the left
it's
side.
On the right side.
Yeah, I think
the left side is
a...
longer than the right side.
Yes. I do have more wood if we want to tweak that, but
I could actually just make it shorter, which is pretty easy.
We
have different levels.
We should probably make sure that this is large enough also for NPCs.
I'm fairly certain it is.
Okay.
As long as you have the background, the table, the chair, the light source, or the door.
Okay. Yeah. I mean the typical stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I guess. I mean, not that it's teach their own as far as the channel owners and whatnot, and I guess. To some extent, it's up to them what they want to do, but I suppose the next time, I don't know if maybe whispering it would be a safer idea, just to avoid anybody who thinks about that sort of stuff or thinks about it like that. I don't know. That's the best solution I can come up with for you. Just jumped right into that fish and turned around and got hit in the back by it. There we go. Oh, that's the owner that you're talking about that had that going on? Or the other person?
You brought this into our home. How dare you?
He looked like he was getting wet outside.
He looked cold.
He looked cold and wet. I needed to try and... I was going to take his umbrella. Now I can make sure his umbrella doesn't...
go to waste.
Fade away like that.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I see what you're talking about, Ice. Yeah, I mean... And I suppose, if anything, it's kind of a testament to how... There are all types of people out there. And even regardless of the type of person, they might some days be okay with it, some days not. So it can be tough sometimes to try and find that balance. Alright, sure thing, Eve. Sometimes it can be tough to find that balance, but you know, oh, okay. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I was looking around through my library, my Steam library, and I knew that I wanted to do this game at some point, and I saw it over on YouTube Gaming. I said, you know what, that seems like a pretty good idea. Maybe I'll try doing that today. Unfortunately, today is going to be a short one. Just help with commands. Yeah. Hey, I mean, there's always a need for it, especially in the larger servers. So, yeah, I'm sure that they definitely appreciate it. And just to finish my thought before I lose it, I'm only gonna be on for a short time today. Probably got another half hour before I'm gonna shut down for the night. I've got some stuff that I gotta take care of over here, but the next stream I'm gonna do is probably, my guess is that it'll be Friday or Saturday, depending on another streamer that I play with, and we'll be doing Risk of Rain if he's available. Honestly, I'm still trying to come up with a schedule, but for now, when it's during the week, it's typically around like a 6 Eastern start. That's gonna change down the line. Has a lot to do with my work schedule. So once that changes, then I won't be home until after 6:15, so it might be closer to 7 or... Yeah, well, on this level, I assume you're talking about, oh, and then third level up there, I see that, okay, I'll go ahead and work on that, but, Eve, we should probably take their coats. They look like they want someone to take their coats. Can heal up a little bit before we go.
There's so many.
Handle these guys. We have a request to make the torches match height.
I was trying, actually. I was working on that, actually.
Come on, that's not where I tried to put it. There we go. And I suppose these all need to move up one, two, by that token.
Yeah. I was working on it, and I did see the zombies downstairs, so I decided, oh.
Gotcha.
It's gonna wait about 2 seconds.
And down here, maybe this?
Yeah.
I mean, it's close. It's not perfect, but no problem. But yeah, about the times. Probably about 6 Eastern will be my start time for now on weekdays. Weekends, I usually have a little bit more free time. So that can vary. I do need to come up with a schedule at some point, but for now, I'm still getting the channel set up, and especially over on YouTube. Oh, down here. Yeah, we decided to make it kind of like a boot. Das Boot.
Das Boot. I don't know. It's just how things were going.
Yeah, it just sort of happened. We just rolled with it.
It was this main square right in the middle, and then I kind of went down and decided to put the door right here, but I'll probably even it out with the rest of the building later on.
Cabbage growing out of Das Boot. I'm putting a sign on this place that says Das Boot.
Das Boots.
That needs to happen. Also, why haven't I made copper bars with the copper I have?
I don't know.
I saw the recipe. I'm like, hey, wait a minute. Why didn't I do that yet? that won't work, right? But this can. You can hang these, I think, if I remember correctly. Let's take care of this guy first. But yeah, I typically play a whole bunch of different stuff. 700. The previous owner played basketball, so it's a bit on the large side. I kind of want that to be a little higher if I can get it. There we go. That works. It may have been Shaq. I start writing SH as soon as I'm reading Shaq.
I'm gonna go down and get more clay, cause to make the top two floors kind of red brick.
Oh, okay, I see.
Brickish.
I'm going to greet the neighbors.
Okay.
But they are a little bit of aggressive, so you know, we're going to have to remind them that this is not their house.
This neighborhood, though.
Germany. I've been to Germany once. It was actually a really nice experience. Or strike that. I've been there twice. It was on two different trips. Once I went to Berlin, which isn't too surprising, I suppose, if you're going to go to Germany. Only got to spend a few days there. And the next time that I went to Munich. And that was a nice, smaller town. I enjoyed that place. I forget, who were they playing? They were playing somebody, one of the local Munich football clubs, and we went to a bar that we asked where the locals would eat, and we went over there, and they sat us with some guys who worked there, but also spoke English, because they could tell immediately that, probably from seeing us walk in. So they sat us over with those guys, and we just had a conversation with them. We got to watch the game, and the Munich team did win also. So they were. It was a nice time in that place. Oh, you're moving in 8 days. Where are you heading to next? Moving, I feel like, is an exciting thing also. Oh, yeah, they do. They certainly do. It's a great time, though. And I mean, honestly, I played a little bit growing up, not too much. My dad did play in college, though, so we do have appreciation for it. Oh, Belize, yeah. That's a place I've never been down in the Central South America range. Anywhere in there, I haven't been to. Oh, that's gonna be awesome. Private beach. Little bit jealous. Yeah, we, it's not as private, but, I do have one where I'm living, probably, maybe a 10-minute drive from the house, so it's not too far away. That's so awesome. Standing guard. What do you do all day? I sit here on the beach and rake in the tolls. it's a shame that that Empire is busy at work. Feel like you'd enjoy him too. Actually, it was really cool. Were you there for it, Eve, when Empire got his first donation?
Yes.
Okay. I couldn't remember if you had started watching at that point or a little after.
Yeah, I did.
That was a fun time that we had. This is very relaxed. We play a lot of Risk of Rain, Empire and I do. So I'm sure you'll be seeing more of that on the channel, but it's always a good time. You should make a sign, just tap to it. I think they did it on The Simpsons with not with a private beach, but with a Lisa was on a bus and she was lost, and she kept trying to ask the driver where she was or for some help, and the driver kept tapping a sign without saying anything. It said, like, no talking to the driver while the bus is in motion. That is going to be so cool, man. I wish I had a private beach. That would be amazing. And it's interesting, too, because I never really went to the beach too much growing up, even though there is one pretty close by. That had probably a lot more to do with my family than anything else. Nobody else in my immediate family actually likes the beach.
Why? Why?
I mean, they're typically very indoorsy family. For me though, not this past summer, but the one before it, you know, I'm the kind of guy who likes to go out and play beach volleyball. So. Loved doing that. That was a lot of fun. I seem to scroll, so the sound's going to cut out for a second. Alright. Oh, man. Eve, I want to get your take on this.
What?
If you went... I'm going to relay what's in chat right now. If you went to go buy a house, right, and you woke up the next day, and you look outside, and you see a panther.
Okay.
What would you do?
Panther. I don't know. I've seen cougars.
That's right. See, that's a foreign concept to me, because pretty much the only thing that we have up my way that you'll see are cats, raccoons, and rabbits.
But that's very common. Like, since I moved here to California, I have not seen anything but bunnies. just bunnies. And I have no idea why, because I used to live out in the country. And, you know, I used to see coyotes, I used to see deer, I used to see the raccoons, skunks, possums, various different animals, just outside the door, and now I see nothing here, and it's so weird. Panther, I'd be a little bit concerned, because I didn't have them where I used to live. I mean, cougars, yeah, mountain lions, but not panthers.
Yeah, I'm not used to that sort of stuff.
Really not common around this area.
And that is also... Sorry, go ahead, Eve. I'll you finish.
I'm fine. Go ahead.
That's also very true. Ice was from Australia originally and moved to Germany and is moving to Belize next. So, this is one too short. I'll just do this for now. So he made a very, very good point of, in Germany, if you see a spider, it's fine, which is pretty much the same thing here.
Mm-hmm.
In Australia, if you see one, you move the next day.
I can imagine. They have some pretty gnarly spiders out there. I don't want to know.
Everything in Australia is pretty much designed to kill you, is what I've gathered.
It's not really living. I imagine it's more surviving.
Yeah. You pretty much take the game Ark Survival Evolved, and you have life in Australia. Dinosaurs, oh, maybe. God. I don't know. Could be. Wouldn't shock me if there were dinosaurs there who also wanted to try and kill everyone.
Oh my god. That would be insane.
That must be nuts. My brother actually went to Australia once. It was a student ambassador program. He was probably like 15 or something, or 16 maybe, and that was, I remember he came back and he was taking, it was like a touristy picture that he was taking, and he knew it, but he just wanted to do it anyway to have. It was a picture on a set with a koala, and he goes and he's trying to take the picture, and the set rotates, it kind of spins. And he goes, and the koala's hanging on to, you know, vertical, you know, just holding on to probably some kind of fake tree or whatever it was in the picture. I don't know if I saw it. I haven't in a long time if I did. And the koala was smart enough to use its body weight to rotate the set. So he kept spinning it, so that way it would turn away from the camera. It's just full of spite. Hey, merchant.
You can thank that door later.
Sounds good. Koalas. I mean, I do... I did always like them from what I've seen of them, but I also didn't have to live near them or deal with them, so I don't know if they would... I mean, I know they're primarily eucalyptus leaves and whatnot, but I don't know how exactly they handle humans in general. Well, the merchant's dead.
Well, great.
That lasted long.
Whole 5 seconds. It's just wonderful.
Destroyosaurus Rex. I could see that on the Australian news also. I also do want to just get my stream rolling on Twitch on the background. Unfortunately, I don't see an image, so sound's gonna cut out for a second while I just play with that. I want to get it so I can see what the lag is and make sure that you guys are still up and running just fine. Mouse, where did you go? Interesting. All right. That's curious. Oh, I know what happened. Never mind. You have to bear with me another second while I get the charger. I use a wireless mouse, so it looks like it decided that now was the time that it was going to stop functioning. So.
Oh no.
I mean, I'm in
I'm
the house.
Using a wireless mouse. Why?
I actually like this mouse a lot.
I like this mouse. How dare you? How dare you insult my mouse?
I bought it when I was building this desktop, actually. And... Oh, okay, I see. It pauses everything on the stream while you don't have it focused. Looks like the stream's pretty much caught up, though. Yeah, I got this mouse when I was building my desktop, and it's treated me pretty well. Really doesn't run into issues with actually giving me a signal. I mean, the only time I do have a problem is when it dies, which is understandable. This mouse pad. I do not. I'm not touching Apple products in general. I'm sure they're well put together, but I am more of an Android PC kind of guy. Hey Joshua, this run I'm gonna do with Eve here, but I'll tell you what was his name? Someone earlier. I can actually find that out. It was Marshmallow, that's right. Marshmallow was looking to join also. So I'll tell you what, if you guys can, I'll have to put the link over in chat, I guess, because I don't think my Twitch link is over there. If you guys can send me a message over on Twitch, I'll organize with you, and the next time through, I can play with all you guys. Mini Mac. Yeah, I remember in the comp sci labs in college, they had all Macs, everything Mac. Which, based on the libraries, I understood why they were doing it, but it still was not exactly easy for me. Especially when I was starting to do homework then for the classes and trying to go back to my laptop and work with the fact that the Apple computers could function on things. Oh, cool. Alright, yeah, so I'll tell you what then. I'm gonna just go ahead and post it right now. So you're gonna see the feed is gonna go funky for a sec. But this is my Twitch page. Well, more or less did homework. It's a I'll get into that in a second. That's a Twitch link for my channel though. So if you guys can go ahead and send me a message over there, I'll organize with you guys and we can do something for the next run through, sure. As for homework,
I'm bringing friends, don't be alarmed.
did you take their coats?
I did not. It's just a pack of flying fish, don't worry about it.
You should take their coats. They're soaked out here.
Oh, we have a buddy. We've got
As for homework, homework was actually an interesting dilemma for me. So a little bit about my college experience. I started out going to school for business, and I actually finished that degree. But about halfway through, I picked up comp sci because I enjoyed what I had seen of it, even though I didn't really know anything yet. And I thought that was a good idea for some reason. Yup. That's why I stood there for a second, by the way. I'm like, you should probably get used to that also. It's probably not the last time that'll happen. But yeah, about college, I picked that up, and it was probably not the wisest decision as far as time management goes. But I did enjoy it. I still like comp sci stuff. I know that I have plenty to learn and all that. And management still interests me. But using them, you know, it's tough sometimes to find a way to use it. especially when your job doesn't require it. If you're wondering why I put the double torches there, it was to try and keep up symmetry.
Oh, wonderful, thank you.
You're welcome. The doors open automatically? Pfft, lucky. Lucky console. I mean, to one extent, I like that I can just sit here with things outside and not have to worry about it. But on the other hand, I don't want to put pressure plates next to every door.
Oh god. There's so many doors.
Yeah. I suppose we could put a toggle switch and have all of the doors linked to it and just open every door inside the house.
Ah, yes, but then that would be setting the NPCs free, and we don't want that, no. We want them nice and caged.
But they like to walk around and see the outdoors.
No, they're not allowed to.
This poor guy can't figure out how to get up to his room up there, so he just keeps walking out the front door, getting soaked a little, and then coming back inside to the little
entryway. Give him a little staircase, put him in there, and then just trap him.
But he looks so happy pacing back and forth.
No. He needs to be trapped. Needs more trap.
It's that kind of Terraria server. Nice and caged. Oh yeah, Nightbot. I need to fix Nightbot, by the way.
I think they like it.
So, sorry about that. I'll work on that actually after the stream today, which don't have too much longer. I can run a little over, but by 7:45, 7:50 Eastern, I really should get a move on because I got some things I gotta take care of, and gonna have to rush a little, but I can make that work. Oh, yeah. Well, it did say spamming emotes, so I'm thinking that it just had a problem with how many emotes were used. I don't know. In that one message, probably. I can play with that, though, at some point. I don't really have a problem with mass emotes, so there's no reason to...
Don't find me.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm just going for my primary resource.
Clay...
what I discussed at the beginning, if you're wondering what the clay thing is about, I have
an obsession with pots.
Not just pots, it's the fact that I like alchemy in the games. I like alchemy in general.
Just wants to make a lot of pot.
There's nothing wrong with that.
No. Must have all the pots.
Maybe I just really like flowers.
I suppose so. That's why you need all the pots.
And that's totally fine. There's nothing strange about that.
It's normal. It's fine. It's fine to only make pots in Terraria. It's okay, you know? It's okay to live your life making pots.
Hey, somebody's gotta do it.
Somebody does do it, actually. Make a pottery business, you know?
Absolutely. Yeah, so I love alchemy and the making of potions.
It's definitely not a problem. Definitely not.
If we could actually get... I mean, because they have those generic flowers that'll pop up. Speaking of, why not draw... drop a couple of pots right now.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
I need to sort out also Skype, because even though I'm on Do Not Disturb, it still made a sound when...
Made a boop sound?
Yeah, somebody sent a picture. And he's typically the type that will send multiple pictures, so I'm just like waiting for the barrage of sounds. Hey, Sammy, play. How's it going?
Wait for it.
And yeah, no, it was definitely mine.
I actually did not hear anything.
On the well, on we're speaking outside of the stream, so.
I actually do have it open.
Oh, you do. Oh, nice. Very nice. Yeah, what's going on, Sammy? Oh, looks like you're making some friends down here. Let me help with that.
Who? What? No!
Let me help with that.
No! What have you done?
What have you done?
I have done nothing.
I was upstairs planting...
I'm doing my job.
I was upstairs planting flowers, and all of a sudden...
You did this to me. Where did they come from, huh?
From in here, because we never put down a new back wall. Hey, I'm gonna try the pronunciation on this. Salouev? Is that right? Did I nail that? And I'm doing pretty well, Sammy. Thanks. Thanks for asking. And thanks for coming down. Beginner streamer. I've played Terraria. I haven't played Terraria in a long time. But I do know enough about the game leading up to, let's say, a little past hard mode.
Okay, let me look up.
Nice. Nice, I'm 2 for 2 on names that have been difficult lately. Or not obvious ones, let's say.
You have almost 800 hours on Terraria. That's not bad.
Yeah, but for the most part, we usually kind of just...
mess around.
Yeah.
Making houses.
Yeah, pretty much. And getting NPCs and getting crazy stuff. And
making pots.
Yeah, making pots. Duke Fish Run.
Oh, yeah, I still have the pink. Where should I put the pink?
Oh, the gel you stole from the other world I used to test to make sure that we were... I mean...
Nobody needs to know that.
I mean, who would do such a thing?
Not me.
Duke Fishron, I've heard, is
I'm giving a pain. Each room a pink slime. There we go.
A real pain to get.
Yay.
Oh, no. Oh, that's rough, Sammy. I've seen, actually, it's kind of cool. I hadn't really seen the iPad version before, but I started working in a new department recently, and my boss's sons were both playing it on tablets. So that was the first time I thought about it. I was like, I need to start, even though I just started this channel, what, maybe 3 weeks ago? Not that long. I saw that. That's something that I need to stream again. Or not again. That's something I need to stream and play again. Because I hadn't really done this in a while. Especially 1.3. I don't really know much about it. Oh, wow. That's awesome. Oh, don't worry about it, Sammy. If you liked what you saw, please go ahead and click that follow link. I definitely appreciate seeing you back here next time. I do plenty of other stuff also. But it was good to see you. I appreciate you coming by.
You touched my
nice, tree. Thanks. Appreciate that, man. Next stream will probably be Friday or Saturday, so I'll put in the channel feed what I'm planning on doing, but you can check up on there if you don't see me. So long, man.
So many samplings.
Nice. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate all the files. I need to also switch and have OBS. There it is. Yeah. Thanks, Aloev. And if you're still here, Sammy, see you later. I'm looking forward to the next time. But yeah, I needed to window out for a second to get OBS peeking over the top of my window so I can, when I hear the Twitch alert, I can actually see who it is instead of waiting for the stream to catch up and then having a delayed reaction like, thanks, you guys. Eh, might as well get that. That should get the die trader, I think. But yeah, no, about the speed runs, that's awesome. I typically have a very, very casual type of pace. I like to enjoy it and just take my time going through stuff. So I feel like it's nice and relaxing, you know. I typically feel that work is busy enough, you know, and fast paced enough that I just want to kind of take it easy, go along for a casual stroll, possibly through Mordor, depending on where we are. I actually used to play Lord of the Rings online, so that has a reference in more than one way. But yeah. Did you find the boreal wood already?
Yes.
Yeah. I saw the saplings and I figured that that was you.
Oh, yes.
I'm just grabbing some more.
Cut down the trees before and I figured I'd just replant them while we're not over there.
There's another picture, by the way. Picture number two. But from somebody different, just in the same group. Expert mode, I do want to, in fact, if everybody who's going to be joining the next time around wants to, I do want to check out expert mode. I've only looked at it a little bit, and it seems very interesting, really obnoxious too, if you're not careful, because you need to get gear. You can't run around like we are right now with the starter stuff and survive for very long. So yeah, I found that out over and over and over again. But I would like to do expert mode at some point and to check out the items that you don't get to see in normal mode. Right? It's been a long, long time. And I would normally also do this with T-Shock. That's the other thing. I love using T-Shock, but I took a quick glance. It looks like they're working on 1.3. Oh, no worries, Ice. Thanks for coming by. I really appreciate it. And for the follow. I'll try and catch you next time. Maybe on Friday. If not, over the weekend, I'll typically do things a little earlier. So that might help out a little bit more with the timing for you. But thanks so much, and you too. Yeah, that's what I thought. Is it down for good? Or, because it said they were working on 1.3. Also, I just went and grabbed some ice and snow. I like to use the ice for arrows.
Mm-hmm.
It's a nice little boost, down for a week or so. Alright, I mean, I can live with that. Unfortunate that it's not going to line up with streaming, and I could always bring it in part of the way through, although not exactly what I was looking to do, but that's alright. We'll make that work. Going ahead and dropping some more saplings out here, because I love the boreal wood.
Yes, it's so pretty.
Yes, boreal wood, best wood.
It is.
But yeah, I'll probably be doing something either on Friday or Saturday. If it's Saturday, good chance it'll be earlier, so you might be able to catch more of it. And if I am doing that, it will likely be Risk of Rain with Empire, whose channel feed is also in the info below the channel here. You can find his info. I should probably stop running into enemies. That's how you're supposed to play this game, right?
That'd be a good idea, yeah. I'd be surviving a little bit longer. That'd be great.
Yeah, well, they're not really hurting me much. They're just sort of making me sound the opposite of how I actually sound, as we established earlier.
As was established earlier, yes.
Like to submit Exhibit A for evidence. Sounds of me streaming and not sounding like my character. I knew random was gonna be great. Are you familiar with the... What's that?
Excuse me. Excuse me!
Can I help you?
Can I help you?
Are you familiar with the duck Easter egg that they have? Actually, this really goes for everybody, Eve included.
Oh, excuse me.
No worries.
No.
So, those of you who don't know, the ducks, you know, they'll quack. Picture number 3, by the way, on Skype. Told you, just waiting for that barrage of notification sounds. I don't know why they're coming through, to be honest. I probably have to. I figured Do Not Disturb would do it, but apparently they don't consider it.
For phone calls.
Yeah, I thought it was for message sounds also, though.
I assumed you'd assume it would be, but I suppose it's not.
Yeah, well, alright.
I'm not sure.
But, yeah, the Easter egg. So... Oh, sweet, thanks for following. This is gonna be a tough one for me to pronounce. I don't actually see it anymore. But if I had it in front of me somewhere, then maybe there's a chance I could get it. I've been trying to pronounce the names. Here, we need to free him first. There we go.
He's in a tough spot.
Oh, I'm just doing this on Steam right now. If you're looking to join, though, there's a couple of others who have been. The way I left off with them was go ahead and send me a message over on Twitch. And the next time that I'm doing a run-through, I'll let all of you guys know, and we can get a joint map going. I'm still gonna try this.
Try what?
Weigu? Is that? I'm trying. It's. Man, I had that streak going and everything. I'm hoping that I pronounced that right. And I'm sorry if I did not. But yeah, the Easter egg. I saw that. Thank you very much. That was also why I said thanks for following me and then was trying to quickly figure out the name and the pronunciation. All right, sounds good. Right, so the Easter egg, by the way, that I was talking about before, the ducks, every so often, is a random chance, and it's client-side, so not everyone will hear it at the same time, if it happens. There is a random chance that instead of quacking, you'll hear the duck go, quack. You can definitely find it if you're looking for it.
Well then.
I remember finding an audio clip of it. It's like, this is amazing. Because the first time I heard it, I was like, wait. Did that just happen? Did anybody else hear that? No. Wait, I know I heard it. So I had to look it up. And sure enough, it's a thing.
Door right there. Because at some point, we're going to have nice things. At some point.
Skype sounds again. I got a call that I had to ignore so it wouldn't just keep doing that bweep bweep. Skype is all about trying to make the sounds in spite of me today.
Gotta turn off the notifications.
I have them turned off for that group also.
They do not care.
Yeah, Skype does not care.
They do not care.
Or rather, Microsoft, I suppose, does not care. Because it's definitely... There are probably several hundred messages in there, and the only time it'll make sounds is when someone sends a picture. And it separates that out like, no, this is an important one, you want to see this.
No, I
don't. If I wanted to see it, I would look and see what's going on. with Skype, are you talking about? Because that thing just does not like me. I keep wandering in circles like I know what I'm doing, but I'm not actually.
Where are you going?
So we want this area safe, right? Down here?
I suppose so. If you needed to block it off until we actually go down there again, because I have found different ores down there, but it takes quite a bit of digging, and we haven't really been doing that. As of starting this, we haven't been looking for ores or really specific things, just rather building up on our camp, and we're just looking for wood, really.
Yeah. Well, I did plant a bunch of saplings over to the east. Oh, Curse. It's software, right? Curse? I know I've heard of it. Typically, I'll use Discord. We were just having some problems with it today, so Skype was the next option up on the list. Also, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm cleaning out the back wall here. Because they spawn here.
Okay, sure, you go ahead.
They spawn here because it's like the generic generated back wall, so.
Of course. That needs it's underground also.
Yeah, so that needs to go. Once we put our own wall in there, it should be fine where we put it.
Yes.
PC. Okay. I'll have to look at that.
Curse?
Yeah. I know.
I've had Curse before. I like it, but sometimes the quality can be kind of bad.
I see.
Just died. Excuse me.
Do you need me to come and greet anyone?
Steal my gold. Yes, that's fine.
They took it?
I think they did take...
I thought that was an expert mode thing.
Is it an expert mode? I can't remember. I don't know. I think I'm fine.
Feel like it is. But yeah, I'll take a look at Curse. I do like Discord a lot. to be honest. That's by far my favorite solution.
Discord does look smoother, in my opinion, compared to Curse.
Yeah.
People who use Curse usually tend to play League of Legends.
That's probably where I know it from. Steam is awesome. Oh, cool. So that's, were you quieter? Were you looking to play at some point then? Is that... I don't mean to sound condescending or anything. Right, so I've actually had a few people ask that today. So the way we're doing this one, I'm going to do this one with Eve, but the next time around, if you can go ahead, I'll paste it in chat again on YouTube. But if you can go ahead and send me a message over on Twitch, which the link is right there. If you can do that, then the next time that I'm doing a run, I'm going to get everybody who's interested together, and we'll have a co-op run from there. Cool, cool, cool. Yeah, well... You know, I'm just going to take all of the wood I have and make back wall, because we're going to need it anyway for this. Dirt wall, wood wall. That's the one I need. Eric, is that about quieter? That you were saying that for? I just want to make sure it wasn't about mine that you're talking about. And actually, you know what? I think one of the new features with Backwall, I'm not sure, but I think you can just place it and it'll get rid of some of this stuff that we don't want instead of having to sit here with the hammers like we used to. Okay. Thanks, Eric. I just wanted to be sure that I wasn't having some difficulties on my end for you guys. Oh, okay, it's dude. I see. I was wondering about that, actually. I almost read it as dude the first time. Let's get some light here, because I can't see anything that I'm doing. I hear a star. Actually, I landed pretty close, too. But just while we're doing this, thank you guys so much for coming by. I really appreciate it. And for engaging in the chat. I love when you guys are keeping the conversation going, because sometimes, you know, we can talk about the game, we can talk about what's on our minds, but sometimes it can be a little harder to keep things moving along when we're doing something that's, you know, doesn't really require much explanation, like these walls. So thank you. Thanks for coming by, thanks for hanging out, thanks for chatting. I'm going to try to wall off all the way down to this little choke point. I don't think I'll have enough, but I will at least get us in the ballpark. Absolutely. You know, actually Empire and I had a discussion about this on... It was the third Risk of Rain video that you can find, actually on both YouTube and Twitch, you can find that one. But we had a discussion about this, about how when you first start streaming, All right, man. Thanks for coming by and for following. I really appreciate it. And next time I'll try and get a nickname from you, if you don't mind. Unless you want me to keep trying to pronounce it. I'm okay with that too, if you want. But as far as streaming, when you first start to stream, it's a bit of a struggle because it's a new channel, so you're not going to have, you know, regulars or anything like that. So when you first start out, you pretty much have all of these lulls and you're trying to learn to talk to an empty room. And it's a tough thing to do and a skill that you just kind of work with. And especially when you have people in chat engaging with you, it helps out a lot. You can keep things rolling along. They can help sometimes with new topics that you might not be thinking of because you're focusing on the gameplay or focusing on what do I talk about next. So definitely appreciate the conversation. And that certainly is a comment, Snya. It is still appreciated, by the way. Pretty much walled off this whole section. I think that's... Oh, there's a little up over in this area. Yeah. Perfect. That's pretty good. Good enough, at least. Should be able to section this off and be safe. Oh, ice. Sorry to hear that. Unfortunately, I will be shutting down the absolute latest that I can really stay is about another 15 minutes because I do have an appointment that I need to get to in half an hour or so. But thanks for coming back. Good to see you again. Yeah, so we should have this area a little safe now.
Oh, yes. Much more safe.
I'm glad I was able to help free you from your shackles, Snya. Rest assured, I do know what comments are. Eve, do you know what a comment is?
Comment?
A comment, yes.
Comment, yes.
That's two people. So, I mean, you pretty much should be set now. You should be good to go. But we're glad we could help. I go out and grab this mushroom. Because I know once I start with the potions, I'm going to need some.
Yes.
Oh, we got trees. I'll go the far end.
Alright,
I'll go over this way instead and cut them down.
I'm just looking at things. I'm just looking at things. Checking things out.
No worries. I thought you were just going for the same trees, and I was like...
No. I'm not going to cut them down or anything.
Oh, sweet. Thanks, Nya. I really appreciate it. I need to sort out how I can get alerts, like how Twitch alerts does for followers. I need to sort out how I can get alerts for YouTube subscribers. But I really appreciate you doing that, thank you. I play plenty of other stuff also, so you'll be seeing a bit of variety on the channel. That wood just teleported on my screen, but that's okay.
It did. I saw it too.
Okay, just making sure that wasn't just me. Oh, found your money. Would you like your money back?
Don't really need it right now.
It's up to you, because otherwise I'm just going to run over it and grab it.
You can go ahead.
Okay.
Since we don't have much longer.
Yeah. Nice. Welcome back, Sina. And I get the pronunciation on that. Oh, nice. Thanks, Ice. Yeah, I just started with YouTube recently. I mean, Twitch, I only started with a few weeks ago anyway. But YouTube, I set up and didn't have much luck getting it rolling. And then I found Restream, where I can stream to that and it'll broadcast it out to my Twitch and YouTube channels. Typically, it seems like there's a little bit of lag with it, but it's definitely nice that I can have it showing up on both, and it also helps compile the chat from both channels, as you guys should be able to see, so you can interact with each other. I can see what's going on just at a glance, so it was really, really helpful. And the YouTube channel, this is the second time that I'm actually streaming on YouTube, so thank you guys, I really appreciate that. Just gathering the end of this wood over here. Oh, look who found corruption. Yep, about to make some friends. Give me that wood. Thank you. Out of here. Or actually just going to get molested by an ice slime. Didn't think this one through, did I? Alright. Sounds good. Yeah, I'll, oh, I am probably going to die. Maybe? Well, I killed that guy.
Are you going to die? Do I need to come over there?
I'm trying to just kind of dig myself a little hole here.
A little hidey hole?
Yeah, get a little hidey hole. Alright, sounds good. Yeah, I'll keep saying Snya for now. Since I think that that's close, but my apologies if it's not. Let's heal up a little. Because I don't like running around these... what were they again? Eaters of Souls? Yeah, that name sounds familiar.
Yeah.
Running around them with 20 health is not exactly on my to-do list for the day. But with 100, that's a little different. Yeah, it looks like as far as generic health regeneration, it looks like my YouTube stream is probably about 50 health back. Like that rate of regeneration. Which, I mean, it regenerates fast enough, so I really can't complain considering it's going from streaming to a service that is then streaming to another one. Let's see if I can do this with what I have available. Yeah, this computer is actually, it's about 2 years old. I went and built it over the summer of, must have been 14 then, yeah. Yeah, summer of 14, so it's a little over 2 years old now. And I've been very happy with it. I can actually later on, once I get the channels set up a little bit more, I'll go ahead and put the link for my build. I don't have a mini Mac, that's true, and I don't think Snya does either. The build though, I mean, and you know, if you're looking for high-end stuff, you know, it's going to cost you, but building your own desktop, if it's something that you're not afraid to do, highly recommend it. It's a lot of fun if you like to put things together. It saves you money. and you have a sense of accomplishment by the end of it. We can look at it and say, this is something that I put together and it's working, instead of going out and paying Dell or whoever. I'm gonna chop down the trees that grew. So we're down to about 10 more minutes left for tonight. But tomorrow might be the next one. I have to see what the schedule looks like. If it's not tomorrow, then Saturday is looking likely. I gotta get in touch with Empire though, because we've been doing a series on Risk of Rain. So now you can just watch the channels instead, Ice. Yeah, I can give you some advice. There's some great tutorials over at Newegg on building a PC. And it was not that bad from my experience. You know, the only time I ran into an issue was switching the wires around, because I had something hooked up that shouldn't have been hooked up. Oh, Cat Bros, thanks. Cat Bro, I'm sorry. Thanks for the follow, man. And yeah, I'm not... Yeah. Yeah, the next time that I'm doing a stream of... Or not the stream, next time I'm doing a series of this. Because this one I'm just going to do with Eve. But the next time I'm doing a series of this, if you guys would go ahead and send me a message over on Twitch, I can compile all that and let you all know when I'm going to do it, so we can try and get together for it.
My babies, no!
What, the bunny?
My trees.
Oh.
I see you.
Next time that I'm going to be streaming, period, or next time that I'm going to stream this, or next time I'm going to do this as a series. Which are you curious about? Yeah, Friday to Saturday, well, likely. If it is Saturday, I'll tell you right now, it will likely be in the morning, Eastern. Oh, with viewers? That I'm not sure about yet, because this is actually the first... Looks like the guide got him already. I'll get this one for you, though. And this one. Yeah, after we finish this playthrough. This is actually the first video we're doing of this. And I don't know how many we're going to do, how long we're going to take. So, Ice is right on. But next time I'm streaming, if it is Saturday, we'll likely be in the morning, Eastern Standard Time. Probably in the, I'll say, 10 to 11 range in the morning. So that should actually be pretty good for you, Ice, being, let's see, you're probably a good 6 hours behind me. Or, I'm sorry, in front of me. You certainly do. I appreciate you relaying everything, too. Let's see. So we got all this flat land. 8 hours. Okay. So, for you, around 7. That's at least in the reasonable range over there, as opposed to keeping you up at 2 in the... Are you done there? Are you done?
I am not done.
Knock knock. Sniah, rather. Thank you for coming down. I really appreciate it. And for the sub. Door number 500 of being slammed in my face. But But yeah, we're gonna be wrapping up here in a few minutes.
Yes.
I should try that next time I'm going to visit someone. Knock on their door by poking it with a sword. I thought this is how everyone behaves. I know, I'm just kind of hopping around. I'm just kind of going around what we've generated so far, because don't really want to get too involved in something new yet.
Since we're about to close this down for the day.
Yeah. We do need to get a chest at some point, though. I'll have to go underground and look.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
He was standing on the mushroom. He needed to go. You want to come inside, buddy?
Let the bunny in.
Oh, come on.
You scared him away.
Yeah, he's never making it back. I tried to be friendly. Ooh, we got another one, though. Would you like to come in? Oh, come on. They're confused. Because
you're not worth the time.
How about Mr. Squirrel? Maybe he'll come in.
Maybe.
You'll never go home to your family. A little embarrassing that I missed on the first one. He's a wily one, that squirrel. Even the bunny would have shut the door on me too, Ice, if he had the opportunity.
Of course.
I've got flowers in every room.
Look at you, so good at this game.
See that? I have fulfilled my purpose. It's been fun.
I have a purpose, yes.
Oh, do you want to cut out that hole? Oh, I see what you're doing.
Somewhat.
Are you just knocking out the one level? One horizontal?
I just want it to look nice. That's all. It's being...
Do you want me to, like, knock this out? Is that what you're looking for?
I keep trying to go in one straight line, and it's just irritating.
That's what I thought. I was just gonna try and clear it out. My real life is sad, and it's only just begun. Don't worry, we're all downhill from here.
There we go. That's a bit better. Just a bit.
This little dividing line there. Could extend it through the wood platforms if you want, also.
Fine.
I just think it might help more.
Make it look nicer, okay.
Yeah, things are gonna go downhill. I've gotten a hard mode before. I haven't explored too much of it, so I know that things are going downhill. Especially with our doors. The way they are, because anything can walk in as soon as they start coming up with stuff that knock doors down. But while you're finishing that up, I'm going to sign off here. I'll let you finish while I'm chatting for the outro. But thank you guys so much for coming down. I really appreciate it. Having all the follows and subscribes today, it means a lot, especially with me just starting out. I'm glad that you guys like coming down, you like chatting, having a conversation with me. It's why I'm here. So thank you so much for all the support. And I hope to see you guys next time. I'll go ahead and once I know for sure what and when, or at least one of those questions for the next stream, I'll go ahead and drop that down the channel feed below this over on Twitch. If I can find a place to put it over on YouTube, I'll do that as well. But thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. And hope you guys have a great night, good day if it's earlier over there. And good luck sleeping, Ice, by the way. I know it's very late over there. But I'm looking forward to seeing you guys next time. We'll probably have Risk of Rain up with Empire either Friday or Saturday, will be likely. If not, Sunday we'll probably be off because I expect to be recording with Gabberwocky, who's over on YouTube. We'll be doing some Left 4 Dead 2 footage that we're going to put together for you guys. But thanks again, and I hope to see you guys next time. All right, have a good one, everybody. And enjoy those doors.